Youngstown State University opens its 2014 campaign at the University of Illinois. I'm Joe Cotullo. Facing 3rd and 9 on their own 23-yard line, Wes Lunt attempts a throw, and Jameel Smith nearly picks it off. Probably could have been a pick six for the Penguins, but it results in a punt instead. Next YSU drive on its own 33, facing 3rd and 15, Dante Nadia completes to captain Jelani Barraza for 6 yards. Obviously well short of a first down, but Illinois is called for roughing the passer. Later on in the drive, YSU settles for a 33-yard field goal from Joey Cejudo with no time remaining in the first quarter.
East side of the field, here he goes, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, right sideline, 40. They're trying to block the punter. He's at the 40 of Youngstown State, and they finally pull him down.
Now facing 3rd and 3, Lund finds John Davis for 18 yards and another first down.
Fakes to Ferguson, throws it right, got a man open, Davis, he rambles into the end zone, touchdown Illinois, the first one of the year from 8 yards out.
Next Illinois drive, facing 2nd and 8 on YSU's 34-yard line, Ferguson rushes 9 yards for a first down, but fumbles the ball and Nate Dortch recovers. The penalty was on Illinois and the Penguins obviously declined it. 3 YSU drives later, and less than 3 minutes remaining in the first half, YSU faced 3rd and 12. Nandia throws to Jody Webb on a screen pass, and Webb bursts through for 54 yards down to the Illini 18. 3 plays later on 3rd and 7, Nandia finds Webb again after another screen attempt failed for 15 yards into the end zone. However, the Penguins had an ineligible man downfield, so a touchdown was called back. YSU then had to settle for another Cejudo field goal, this time 29 yards out, and again at the end of a quarter. During the first drive in the second half, Martin Ruiz rushes 31 yards down to the Illinois 31-yard line. YSU, again, could not find the end zone, so Cejudo nails his third field goal. This 36-yarder gives the Penguins a 9-7 lead. Moving on to roughly 3 minutes left in the third quarter, Nandia rushes 12 yards on 39 for a first down. The drive would eventually stall, and the Penguins set out their punt unit. On 4th and 1, Cejudo scrambles for a possible fake, but then attempts a punt. Already a hit on Yahoo and ESPN, he punts into his own lineman's rear end, giving Illinois great field position at YSU's 35-yard line. Now in the fourth quarter on YSU's 21, Matt Lacoste hauls in an 18-yard pass for another first down.
Back to pass, Lunt. Plenty of time, throws a deep pattern to the corner, caught in the corner, touchdown Illinois!
Next drive, YSU faced 2nd and 16 from its own 34 when Nandia throws a short slant to Andrew Williams. And Williams is off from there, running all the way down to the Fighting Illini's 5-yard line with a 61-yard completion. 2 plays later, Ruiz rushes 2 yards into the end zone for the Penguins' first touchdown of the afternoon. Looking for a 3-point lead, YSU elected to go for 2 points and capitalize with Nadia's run. YSU takes a 17-14 lead in Illinois in the fourth quarter.
2nd and 6, Lunt, plenty of time to throw, going deep for Dudek, leaping catch, he's got it, inside the 35, Lunt, short drop, step, lob, end zone, touchdown, Ferguson right in the heart of the end zone.
After YSU's drive went 3 and out, the Fighting Illini faced 3rd and 1 with Donovan Young rush 20 yards into YSU territory. 3 plays later, YSU almost catches a huge break. Derek Rivers sacks Lunt and the ball pops free. When it's all said and done, Illinois recovers a loose ball. Now facing 3rd and 18, Lunt throws to Malik Turner for 20 yards and the game's biggest first down.
Youngstown State showing blitz. They've been pretty aggressive today. Here they come right up the middle. Short drop left. Looking for a man. He's got him. Down at the 2-yard line, Martez Barr. He rambles into the end zone. Touchdown, Illinois.